Hi, it's Fernando for ES United, and now I am with Jana from Macedonia.
Ah, you got my name right.
Ooh. How are you? How are you feeling that you're in Kiev and for your revision?
Oh, wow. Super excited, I would say. And very, very motivated and surprised.
So, you are from Macedonia. What can you tell us about Macedonia? Maybe some advice, you being a local from Macedonia, maybe an advice people who are visiting, you know, where to visit?
Macedonia is a little country in the center of the Balkans, so it's landlocked. The capital of the country is Skopje, that's where I come from, but it has many beautiful places you could visit. It's very green, we have a lot of mountains that are pretty close to all the cities. We have the beautiful lake in Ohrid, which is the oldest lake in Europe, and the lake is the home of many endemic species, which is wonderful. Ohrid also has 365 churches, so you could visit one church per day throughout the whole year. And when you come to Skopje, I would suggest visiting the old bazaar, which is beautiful. Climb up the Vodno Mountain, maybe visit the Matka Canyon. Just give me a call and I'll make a route for you.
You will have a personal guide.
Yes, a tour guide, of course.
So today you had your first rehearsal. Will you change something from the staging? Are you happy? Are you satisfied?
Yes, I am happy. We had a great communication with the staging and the sound engineers. There are things that need to be changed, but of course we have the time to do it. We have many other rehearsals. We need to work on some things internally with the backing singers and the choreographer, but it will get much better than this.
So, in general, if you had to pick a song title for your life, of course from a song that already exists, which title will you pick? How will you describe your life?
I'm so excited! And I just can't hide it. No, 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 no. I'm about to lose control and I think I like it.
Uh-oh.
Because I say, like, all of my friends, they get addicted because my way of saying I'm so excited is contagious. And I keep on saying I'm so excited because I get excited about everything. I'm just excited about life.
Now, every time I'm going to listen to this song, it's going to remind me of you.
That's a great association, actually. It's better than a sad song reminding you of me.
Of course not.
Oh.
So, since we're from America, imagine if you had the opportunity to win a Grammy Award.
I imagined. I like it.
What would be your opening speech?
I want to thank the Lord. I want to thank my family and friends for being there for me. I want to thank my husband. It sounds like I'm from Houston, Texas.
What? Why not?
Yeah, why not?
So, what should people do next Thursday, 11th May? They should watch Eurovision.
Yes,
and they should definitely vote number?
They should watch Eurovision, they should enjoy the show, they should vote for whoever they want to vote for. But if they choose to vote for me, pick number 3, yo.
Number 3 for Macedonia.
Yes.
Thank you very much, Jana, and we wish you all the best.
Thank you. See you soon around here.
Yeah.